Frown More.
Well, Joey B here. Guess what? I am off on Christmas break. All my shopping done. I still got a lot of wrapping to do, but that won't take long. Kayla's gonna help with some of it. I'm actually off for the day, the rest of the day. It's almost 2. I'm gonna go in and shoot some pool with the Railbirds, have a little fun before I head to the house. Yes, my wife knows what I'm doing. I'm not skipping out early. Yes, my boss knows I'm off already. Thank you for the extra time off. I'm looking forward to Christmas. Gonna be a great vlog. Couple days of great vlogging coming up. Especially Christmas morning at the Holbrook household. You're gonna get a join. You're gonna get to see that my wife does an amazing job with Christmas. I'm gonna go in here and lose some money. Maybe you'll get to see a little bit of it. Well, this is the race of the day. You gotta look here, not here. That's the naked one. You gotta look here.
Look there.
This is the race of the day.
Serious face.
We're playing for $1,000. It is Virgil and Dylan versus Joe and Matt. Virgil and Dylan gotta win 6 before we win 4.
Y'all, baby. I better go puke or something. Go 9!
Yes, no shit.
Anything? God, at least tell me you hooked the shit. Oh my God.
I don't care.
Are we allowed to talk?
Yeah.
Yeah, we definitely need to fucking talk.
There is 3-5, right? Or no? I don't know. Are we playing that part or what rules are we playing?
Wherever you want.
I don't know. Let's play Texas Express 3-foul. You don't have to call 9. Normal 9 ball rules.
Okay.
All right.
So I don't have to call the ball?
Yeah, of course. I got this one.
Hey,
that was a smart shot on that 5 ball to play safe like that.
1-0. Good looking, guys.
Shot, Joey.
This is how not to shoot this shot. Right here, watch.
No!
Go, baby! No. Come on, baby!
Nobody runs that up! Nobody runs that up! For all the Joey Pool Hall fans, I was trying to make it in that hole. Kinda.
Bullshit. Perfect. That was a good shot.
That was a great shot.
But we've never played before. Oh, you mean it makes this one more now. Gotcha. Well, yeah, here's what
we'll do. We'll take 6-4 in the next one.
I don't think it's enough.
Boom!
We'll take 6-4 now.
Damn.
He's like, oh, we're not the favorite. So, this is for Frown More. I just want to let everybody know. There's a guy on our team that when you open his money, this is what it sounds like. smells good.
Hello, Frown More fans. This is Janet. Janet Jackson. This is the wife of my good friend, Action Jackson, who will not watch my vlog. But Janet watches. We love Janet. So say hello to the Frown More world. This right here is Action Jackson, who will not watch my vlogs.
Got no time for that shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look back over my shoulder, you will see heaven. Pool tables, pool sticks, pool ball. By the way, Janet's here to steal Virgil away from us. Why? Because he's got to get Christmas shopping. Okay, Joe Holbrook, Joey Fullball, and Joey Holt. Those are the outtakes. Joey Pool taking on the two one-armed bandits. Take two. Race to five for 100. Bam! Breaking run 500.
Shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved me as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
This is Joey Pool, a.k.a. Joey Proudmore. I'm not going to do much vlogging tonight. These two guys, the one-armed bandits, kicked my butt. So, I'm living the frown life, so you don't have to.
Frown More.